us to me. Is this reality? Can you explain to me why one man steals while another walks free? Why men used to cling to sheets of paper?